We tip off our Friday night hoops parade in the LL League, where McCaskey had a chance to move into second place in the top section. Charlie Detz in Penn Manor hosting the Tornado. We pick it up in the second half. McCaskey with the lead. Penn Manor coming back. Dan Elliott drives inside. He had 18 for the Comets. Later, it's the Tornado's turn. Luis Fuentes grabs the rebound, brings it down, and dishes with a great no-look pass to Deontay Sherry, who puts it in. Sherry led the Tornado with 18. McCaskey wins 75-66 to move into a second-place tie with